Japan's Princess Kako met with youth from around the world on February 14th. The 23 people, hailing from 11 countries, are aboard the Japanese government's Ship for World Youth program. Around 120 people, aged from 18 to 30, live together on a ship for a month in the program. Princess Kako is communicating with non-Japanese participants and wishing them luck in English, according to the Imperial Household Agency.